obedience was first. Is the potential. That is there. The maximum potential. That is there. Check how it does it on the level of execution that they demonstrate. That's where we can't feel speed. We can't be that person in our whole life. How we don't feel. So we make it a whole lot of noise and ratchet. Oh, it's just a minimal thing that is a part of the level of life that you're at. It's not a problem that you're indifferent to the level of life that you're at. It's not making a problem for you. But those things that you can do to get to a higher level. But you can't be that life for dealing with you on the level that you have allowed yourself to be at. We all have our levels, we all have our choices, we all have our abilities to make better choices at different kind of levels. So what is it that separates us from Jesus? That we are living below what we have the sense to be. And how do we do that and stop fighting this level that you have? Because the same energy that you rely to get you out of this level, it will know. You know what happens when you get to the next level. You can play video games as you can get them to host them. I'm not a game console, I'm just going to have games here. I'm not a kid that I don't have a control to have a game console. But I still do not play it. Play some games. So whether you play the game and enter any other kind of game, you don't have to get to the next level. You have to get to the next level first. So to get to this level, then your issue is not the level that you're not at. Your issue is with the problems you have at this level. The resistance that is the void is the thing that you must deal with at this level. So it's going to pull you away from success at that time. And it's going to pull you away from the next level. So what is it that we need to do? That's my question to you, because I want you to be thinking, what is it that I need to do so that I will realize they are not living at my full potential? What is it that I need to do to realize I'm spending energy fighting the level that I'm at, fighting the things of the level I'm at, but not fighting to get to the next level? Life will keep fighting, but you will keep doing. What can I say? Show up as a greatest person. This is exactly what I mean. This is exactly what I'm referring to. Who is that person? You have to know that person. You need to identify that person. How does that person move? How do they react to the circumstances? How do they deal with adversity? You just have to get to the intersection of time and space where you've connected with, but it's already in existence. You didn't ever just have these layers on top of us that cover up this level of greatness that we have. Some of us are working up from one level to the next because we see that it's more for us and it's greater. For us, if we do something about it,
deliverance in the future. So that other tree is feeling he needs to change. Right. You will be going to chapter back. Are you really going to see it? And deal with the problems that only exist because you're not tackling my real potential. Wow, we get flexed. That's how we do it. There's a formula, isn't it? There's a formula to success. There's a formula that we can observe. It's an amazing challenge. We come to idolize people's traditions and their protections, but not their mentality, not their work ethic. You want to be like Kobe, you don't want to be like Kobe. He made a game for this, and he laid it out. This is how you're going to do it. I doubt you every time. This is how I set myself up so no one can compete with me. How could they? How could they? I've heard this in the music. I mean, you guys are training for a fight. A day. How can they? 2 years more of training within their year to be like me. And I'm conditioning myself for success. It's your goal. Different situation. Must not work as well as they work. So, how much do you need? How much do you need to generate your money? It's a reason. It's a habit. It's a habit. You just arrived at that number right now because I asked you that question. You already know how much you need to change your weight or what you need to change your weight. So I don't want to tell you how to do this. This is what you want to do. This is what you want to do. And I'm only saying, don't be worried. You doing what you said you wanted to do. Or you doing what you said you were going to do. Are you willing to create that version? Show up as that version. Write down what that version of you looks like. Looks like. Show up as that person. Allow that version of you to be your greatest influence. Don't you refuse to know what the battles around you greatest version of the outline of that being the mindset of that. Let them through the heart. Okay. Pure reality. Learning and growing to depict everything that he calls. That version of him. I'm sorry, friends, I've been intensive of me. Reminding myself what a greater version of me is like. In certain situations, and realizing that and knowing how he handles and how he is, I can be that. How this greater version of me moves.
Thank you.
that number of faith is extremely insecure. In the bangle. But in the book, the marking two animals comes across the animals. And these two animals, they are little things here, these two animals are actually ourselves. And so there's things about these two animals that are characteristic from their sisters. It's more than an actual thing. She tells this the butterfly who's upset in the story. She's talking about the lines that are going to change anything. That sounds like that. Okay, why do you want? So I don't want to tell that to say, I don't want to. Okay. There's a lot of adult writing on one of these things out here. We know that. And I can say, so it's not
yo!
Yo! Language, but what the fuck is y'all doing? All this adult writing is all about responsibilities. The things that we got to do to get to the next level, man. It's spreading negativity. It's making you feel bad. It's making people want to just tune you out. But if you can get back on your feet, because right now, you're doing the same thing that the child is doing. It's not going to change nothing. It's not going to excuse you from what you're responsible for. Nothing good comes from the constant complaining. It's an excuse to not. To momentarily not do it. To overcome you. To not maximize your potential. What's the cause of that? So I'm not going to reach out to that offering you a fix, right? Focus on the positive things around you. Focus on how you're winning in this situation. Focus on how you're adding to what makes things successful. Why is one in that? Focus on how this empowers you to the next level. Because currently is the next level that you want to be at. That's a big change of focus. Change your focus. What you're responsible for, you're responsible for. And that's the part of the book. The bond plan. That you're going to earn. Don't you for one second invalidate the importance of any one of these small acts. Don't get ego-driven. That's the truth. Change your focus. That happiness that you could be focused on is what could rather be growing in your mind instead of stale, instead of stagnant. Don't complain about it. Take it not in and talk about it later. In the strategy session. Knock that shit out. Another thing. That's it. I heard, I think it was Tom, he said that he someone to act on something. He's a child of acting on something. And of course, I'll reword it. let's be praying that we never say less time. Settle for mediocrity. To not be maximized your potential.
Thank you.